Once upon a time in the land of music, there lived a happy orchestra. But the happiest instrument of all was Pee-Wee, a little piccolo with 8 buttons on his coat. And my, how those buttons could whistle. One day, all the instruments came scurrying to the concert hall to meet Signor Bravissimo. Who was going to conduct his new symphony. Have you heard, cried Pee-wee the Piccolo, I'm to play the solo. And he was so proud the buttons popped off his chest. Why, that's wonderful, cried the flute. How does it go? Like this? Or this? Asked the bass clarinet. No, no, tinkled the glockenspiel. Like this, of course. Like this, sang the cello. But Pee-wee just sat and smiled. Oh, well, shouted the brasses, 3 cheers for Pee-wee anyway. Speech, danced the xylophone, speech. And everyone shouted, hurrah! Why, thank you, said Pee-wee. I'll say a few words. Underneath the sky, there's nothing quite so high as the tune that's played by I, that's me. Though I am so small, my tunes are very tall, so high they bump their heads against the sky. Ouch! I am very merry, my tunes are merry, very. I thank you very much, my friends, so there. Call the brasses. Here comes Signor Bravissimo. And here, said Signor Bravissimo, is my new symphony. And oh, how each of the instruments hurried to find the music that had his name on it.